unit vector perpendicular to two given vectors. Now, let unit vector n cap be a unit vector perpendicular to two non-zero, non-parallel vectors, vector A and vector B. In the definition of vector cross product, always we are writing non-zero, non-parallel vectors. Now, let theta be an angle between vector A and vector B. Now, since vector A and vector B are non-zero, non-parallel vectors, therefore, the cross product vector A cross vector B is non-zero. The vector, now plus minus A cross B is perpendicular to the plane of vector A and vector B. We have to take both positive of A cross B and negative of A cross B, both is perpendicular to the plane. Now let's drive it, what we have written it. Now we are having vector A, vector A cross vector B is equal to magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B, sine theta with unit vector n cap. Now let this be equation 1. Now vector A cross vector B, its modulus is equal to modulus of magnitude of A or a modulus, magnitude of vector B, sine theta, like this one. And to this, what we can write it? Magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B, sine theta with n cap. Now we are having here vector n cap, this is equal to 1, and 0 is less than theta is less than pi. Therefore, sin theta is greater than 0. So now what we can write it? We can write it now. Modulus of cross product for A and B, magnitude of A, magnitude of B, sin theta. Now let this be equation 2. Now in this equation, what we are going to do? We are going to place value of this part in our equation number 1. Okay. So equation 1 becomes now A A cross B, vector A cross vector B, the cross product between the two vectors is equal to, now in place of this whole thing, in place of this thing, we are going to put value of this one, and value of this one is what? A cross B, its modulus with remaining unit vector n, or unit vector n is equal to plus minus A cross B upon modulus of the cross product of vector A and B. So unit vector perpendicular to two given vectors, it will be given in this format. Okay, now hence unit vector perpendicular to hence unit vector perpendicular to the plane of the vector, to the plane of vector A and vector B are plus minus vector A cross vector B upon modulus of vector A cross vector B. So this is the result. Now point to remember, or you can edit observation, this one. Now what exactly this is? Now we are having unit vector of length lambda normal to the, normal means perpendicular, normal to the plane of vector A and vector B are given by plus minus lambda with cross product of the vector A and vector B upon modulus of vector A and vector B. So this is the result, unit vector perpendicular to two given vectors is given by this process.